This video covers installation and operation of your ProLink LED puck lights. On each puck, you will find the keyhole mounting tabs, the low off high switch, and quick connect ports for the power and linking cords. Included with the pucks are the screws you'll need to mount them, the power cord, and the linking cords. Holding the puck in place, use your pencil to mark screw locations using keyhole tabs for guidance. Keep in mind the spacing between each puck and the distance to the nearest outlet. Drill holes with appropriate drill bit using the pencil markers for guidance. Use your screwdriver to insert screws into pre-drilled holes, leaving heads protruding approximately 1/8 inch beyond the surface. Align the puck's mounting tabs with the screws and slide them into place. Tighten the screws as needed. Repeat installation process as needed for adjacent pucks before connecting them via their included linking cords. Next, plug the power cord into the quick connect port on the first puck in the sequence before inserting the plug into the 120 VAC 60Hz outlet. Use the low off high switch to turn each puck on and to select either bright light or dim light. To add more pucks, simply follow the previous steps. Keep in mind the distance between each puck and not to exceed the maximum of 20 LED light fixtures per outlet. You can also easily convert the pucks into a direct wire installation using the direct wire converter. You can now enjoy high quality accent lighting with your ProLink LED puck lights.